Many people are looking to get a copy of their genomic data. If we're going to engage with people in a meaningful way, giving them back their genomic data is one way of doing that. Once you've had your genome sequenced, it has lifelong use or lifelong utility in the sense that you can go back to the genome that's been sequenced and analyse it through the course of a person's life to actually understand if they might have an increased risk of developing certain genetic diseases, or if they should develop a disease, what is the disease they've got, does it have a genetic basis, and how is it best treated?